As I'm pulling this, I'm just putting pressure in. And so you want it to kind of curl up on itself. Now, if you ever notice that you're getting resistance, there's a couple things. You might have too much of the adhesive building up on the blade, or maybe your blade isn't sharp enough. What could also be happening is you're fighting the grain. So if you're fighting the grain, really simple, try coming in on the other side.